Hello, this is Rocking Chair by Billy Mitchell from his Jack the Lad days. Sitting by the fire in an old rocking chair that my granddaddy told me to do. Listening intently to the words he had to tell me, cause in my heart I knew they were true. Said he'd sailed the seven seas in ships with tall masts and sails, and he'd ridden from London to Leeds in one day. As I've gone through my life, I've discovered many things, things I had to force myself to do, like study, find a job, take a wife and feed the kids. And I did them cause I thought they were new. But I never sailed the seven seas in ships with tall masts and sails. Oh, from London to Leeds in one day. As I've walked the paths of time, I collected many assets to say that I'm successful as can be. But my granddaddy died without a penny to his name. He was a damn sight more successful than me, because he'd sailed the seven seas in ships with tall masts and sails, and he'd ridden from London to Leeds in one day. By the fire in that old rocking chair, and I'm thinking about the times around me now, and I'm searching for a yarn to tell my own grandson, wishing to hell the time was disallowed, so I could sail the seven seas in ships with tall masts and sails, and ride from London to Leeds. Oh, I could sail the seven seas in ships with